to deviate from the script a moment to tell you that one of the great, great benefits of taking vocal classes here is to get to sing with groups like this. Ralph Henley on drums. Tune Cole Porter's songs, like the man who wrote them, were rich in culture, they were smart, they were witty. The next year, Cole did another show with a Parisian background called 50 Million Frenchmen, in which the song You Do Something to Me won high praise. Still in 1929, he wrote another great song for a show called Wake Up and Dream. The song was What Is This Thing Called Love? And Scott Crowe is going to sing it and accompany himself on the trombone with that one. But wait, 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 we're also going to be treated to a technique that was popularized in the bebop area, when musicians such as Charlie Parker, Dizzy Gillespie, would take the chords of an existing tune and write a whole new melody to go with those chords, a technique called contrafact. Jazz pianist and arranger Tad Dameron wrote another tune over the chord changes of What Is This Thing Called Love, and he named that new melody Hothouse. Scott will be joined by saxophonist Evan Cobb for that contrafact. So here's Scott, and then him and Evan with two melodies, one set of chords for What Is This Thing Called Love, followed by Hothouse. Scott.
I was a humdrum person, leading a life apart. When love came in through my window wide and quickened my humdrum heart. Love flew in through my window. I was so happy then. But after love had stayed a little while, love flew out again. you.